Hello, this is Brendamus Rex here with my fourth episode of Rexcraft, my vanilla 1.112, 1.112, 1.12 Minecraft. So, yeah. Today, we're going to be working on the second level of our house and probably destroying this house. I don't know if we'll do that in this episode, but we can start on building the house right now. So, in last episode, I had like an enchanting table here and stuff. Now I fixed it, like taking it down and put these stairs up. I think this little design in the back looks cool. But, let's see. Let's see how this looks. Could possibly do this. I think that looks even better. I don't know. I think I just liked how I had it. Alright, let's just fix this. Into that, and that. Yeah, it looks fine like that. Alright. So, we're going upstairs now. And this is what we've got. Wait. Let me check how many. Alright. 3 blocks tall for the windows. Alright. So. Alright, let's build these 3 tall. I think it's looking pretty nice, this build. Yeah. So I think in this episode we're gonna move into the house, this house from that wooden house, and we're building this up. So I think that's just gonna be the episode. And I don't have enough iron blocks yet to get the beacon to haste 2, still at haste 1. Kinda stinks, but it's alright. Ah, couldn't place that block. Oh well. Make the jump. Alright, so we got that. We should probably do this. We got that done. Alright, we can do the windows now. Yeah, so I think this is looking pretty nice, pretty snazzy. I think we're just gonna go up from blue, orange, and make like a skyscraper out of this. That'll be pretty cool. Alright. So. I guess I have to go to sleep. It's turning night. It's not night, apparently. Let's see now. Nope, I guess not. So, let's look at this from the outside. We should probably... Where's the block? Like, right there. Alright, maybe. We'll do something about that. Alright. Yeah, I'm getting a good vibe from this house. It's pretty cool. Put that there. We can get out with... Well, let's do that with slabs. Let's see how a slab works. And we can look how a stair works. I don't know which one I like better. I think I'm like gonna stare a bit better. Yeah, that's looking a bit better. So let's just get the blue out of our way. Put that there. Not there. Alright. Let's build some more. So let's craft, not build, let's craft some more stairs. Oh, we can do that. 12 stairs should be enough. Now we have 18. Yeah, that should be good. Let's get some blocks in. Alright. Maybe I should put like a flower pot up here or something. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Because otherwise it's kind of looking bland. No. Place the way you're meant to be placed. Well, I guess you can place a stair that way, but place the way I want you to be placed there. Alright, so. I think. Alright. Two more. I think this is what we're gonna do for the building part. This, and then maybe put like the roof on top of it or something. But I think that's all we're gonna do for the building part. Let's see. I could make like a little little thing like this, something like that. I'll think about it, cause that looks a bit flat. Maybe here, let's see. See if I do something like this. Looks cool. All right, I'll just. Well, let's see. There we go. Alright, that looks pretty cool. I think we could put a flower pot up there or something. Or not flower pot, like a flower bed. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna build the roof on this. I think I'm gonna put a piston door because of the iron farm. Wait, what did I do for the ceiling down here? Or like, what did I do? Oh, okay, so another layer of stone bricks. Alright, let's just build a staircase. We put the stone bricks here. Gotta do something different for the glass. Oh no. That's not good. I think this is gonna look pretty fantastic when we get a couple layers. Aw, someone texted me. Alright. Oops. Alright, getting back up. Yeah, that looks good. Let me kill this iron golem, because he was meant to spawn in the iron farm, but he didn't. It occasionally happens. It doesn't really bother me that much, because I get a bunch of iron from the iron farm. Alright, so, bone down. I would kill him with my sword, but he's just so powerful, because I'd get extra iron if I killed him, because I have a Legion 3 sword. I'll just put this stuff in here. Yeah, I just cleared it out, so there's not very much iron in the chest. down there. Alright, let's get some food out. Do that. Alright. Oh yeah, we gotta craft some more stairs. Let's see, there's like two. There's about two on two windows on each side, so I need about like eight stairs or so, I think. I don't know. I'll just craft a batch of. I'll just get a craft 12 again. Seems like a good number to go off of. Why did I go all the way around back? That made no sense. Alright. Back up here. Let's just build a stairway. Oh, wait, no. No, I gotta use these. Okay, there it is. Oh. How am I gonna do this? So I have to go like right here and just crouch. Oh, we did that one. Oh, we did that one. I'm just gonna put a temporary block there, so. Oh no. Alright, there we go. No, I think we need 16. Let's see. So we need 4. Yeah, we need 16 stairs, so. I need to craft another pair of stairs, or whatever you wanna call it. Batch of stairs? No. Alright, so, gotta do that part. This shouldn't take too much longer, but, yeah. There we go. There. Okay, we got that. Oh, jeez. How am I gonna do this? Ooh, I can build that thing again. Wait, no, there's no window there. Make no sense. Maybe I could put a window there. I don't think so. I think I'm gonna have, like, displays there. Or, like, I don't know. I don't even know where I'm going. It's crazy. It's a crazy place. I can do it like that. I seriously just did it like that. That's easier than before. Go across here. Got that down. Got that down. Alright, we're gonna have to check. That's all said and done. Alright, that looks good. That's looking good. That's looking good. And that's looking good. Alright. So, let's combine those. I think it is looking pretty good for the most part. I'll put these little details here because I think it looks nice. I mean, maybe I'll put some support posts or something. No, I forgot to do that window. Alright, so let's do this. Build the roof for this floor. Yeah. I think when we're done with this, maybe we can start moving some stuff in here. And I think that's gonna be the episode, so. Yeah. Not too much going up on here. Maybe I'll make like an enchanting room up on the second floor. Cause I wanna do like some a lot of things in this house. I want to make it like almost the build limit. That'd be pretty cool. I don't think I am going to do it to the build limit because I just feel like that'd be too much, but I'm probably going to build this thing at least a couple hundred blocks tall. Or not a couple hundred, but like 100 blocks tall. So it'll be a tall structure, hopefully. Hopefully I don't just do these two layers and then I end up quitting building it. Oh jeez, we got to go to sleep. Oh jeez. Oh. I'm glad no monsters were nearby, so I could just do that and now it's dick. Oh jeez. Alright. We're good. Oh, I also made this cool, like, this part of the staircase. Like, this wooden part. I think that's a cool little detail. Why did I break this? Well, I built it. That's fine. I'll just build, like, a staircase over here. Or I'll just pile up, for that matter. Alright. Hopefully I have enough wood planks to do this. Oh jeez. I think I will though. I think I will. Yeah, I've definitely got enough. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got enough. I'm almost positive. Seriously, I am the worst at Minecraft. That was just bad. Alright, so we can go down here, break the blocks. And then we can destroy this. Alright, so it's looking nice up here. Looking pretty nice. Wait, do I have like a little... Yeah, I have those. Alright. I'll do that. Makes it more of like a showcase. Yeah, let's do that. That there. I think it makes it look a bit nicer. So that's just kind of like a square room, but then it looks like it has some depth in the walls. I think it looks pretty nice. It's a cool design. Yeah, I think we'll build the stairs, like, right here. So, how am I going to do this? I have no clue how I'm going to build the stairs, actually. Well, I'll figure that out next episode. Maybe, I don't know, next episode, but... Figure that later when we start building more of the house. Alright, so I guess we can start moving into We can start moving into the house after I kill this iron golem. I'm glad the iron golem gives you iron, but I don't like them when they do that. And they just spawn out of the death trap that they're supposed to go in so I can get their iron for a beacon. But, alright. Yeah, that's looking pretty cool. Wow. I like that a lot. Alright, that's cool. Yeah, I'll start moving in, so I can put building blocks somewhere now. Alright, so I'll just put a bunch of building blocks over here. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, that's like our stuff for the house. Now we can we can get a valuable chest. I mean, the diamonds. Oh, I converted them into blocks of diamonds because I found more diamonds before recording this video. So let's get the gold, horse armor, the iron. Just grab everything, I guess. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. This. That. That. These things, box of coal, name tags, all sorts of stuff. I hope to do some redstone stuff later, but yeah, so that's our building. What's our building? Yes, that's our building. We're gonna have valuables above it, just randomly placed. I know that may annoy some of you, but that's just the way I do things. I'm not that one. Oh, got some redstone on me. Alright. Yeah. Not much. Oh, yeah. Think we could probably. Huh, let's see. If I have some wooden planks, can make some art. So let's put this enchanting room back up. Alright, so do this. Let's just do all that. Sneak it. Huh. I think we could sneak it in back here. Go like that. Like that. Yeah, so I think we could do something cool like this back here. Let's see. Do that. I kind of want to keep this up for like a display. Maybe I'll just keep like a couple chests back here, I think. So it won't be too special. Yeah. We need to sort that out later. Wait. Just so I don't. So this doesn't bug me. That and that. That there. And just now all these little like places where these books are gonna be here. I could put a couple books back there. Stair back. Okay. Now we can get some wooden planks. Here, let's also make a crafting table. Let's place it here for now. I'll craft this. Yeah, alright, that's looking pretty cool actually. So we just need two more bookshelves. There we go. Should be enough. Wait. Yeah, that should be enough. 30 levels, let's check. Let's check if we can get 30 levels. Because then if we get 30 levels, then that's a job well done. Let's just do that. So confused. Would that do it? What? I'm so confused. I'm just gonna chop all this down and maybe I'm not. I don't really like this, honestly. So I'll just here. Let me. I'm just gonna end the episode here. I think. Yeah. All right. So let's end the episode here. So. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, and if you're new, subscribe to the channel. My name is Brynn Thomas Rex. I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye.